slept in a barn at an old burned out farm, his poncho spread out on the floor. A two-day patrol is what he'd been told when he left over 2 weeks ago. Now the grunt, he's the one with a knife and the gun, the U.S. of A. infantry. When push comes to shove, he's proudly one of plainly the world's greatest king. And he lives by a code, and he may die in the cold, fighting on some battlefront. He sleeps well at night, cause he does what's right. That's why God loves the grunt. That's why God loves the grunt. On the day he left school, some called him a fool. They told him he ought to stay home. But men with conviction don't give in the friction. They hold dear the values they know. Now the infantry's filled with men of strong will, but each one depends on the next. A close band of brothers look out for each other whenever they're put to the test. They live by a code and they may die in the cold, fighting on some battlefront. They sleep well at night cause they do what's right. That's why God loves the grunt. That's why God loves the grunt. Day he gets home, he'll go see his mom, put away his uniform. He's proud to have served after all he's observed. The oath he took means that much more. For the rest of his life, he'll know he survived the horrors that no man should see. But the ones that were lost, they'll be not forgot all throughout eternity. They lived by a code and some died in the cold, fighting on some battlefront. They sleep well at night for the rest of their life, because God loves the grunt. Cause God loves the grunt. You know God loves the grunt.